Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Scribblenauts Unlimited. We're going to help out this lovely woman. My submarine is too large. Oh, no.
Tiny. That's adorable. That's adorable.
Yes, Scribblenauts Unlimited. We are in the sea. We are in the sea of parentheses or something like parentheses. God, that's good stuff. I'm going to go have words with this lovely unicorn? Goat mermaid. I don't know why it's a goat mermaid. It's a star, right, apparently. Oh, wait, no. See goats gruff. Help the goats get past the... Are you ready for the greatest hats in history? I don't think you are ready. I don't think anyone's ready for this. It's amazing. Look at his hat. His hat is amazing. Okay, they're trying to get past the sea troll, obviously. The sea troll hungers for something remote. Why? Feed it something that tastes like each goat. That rhymes. Okay, so... We've got a small berry-like aquatic goat, obviously, my favourite type of goat. So we need to give it a gooseberry fool. Oh, a gooseberry jelly. There you go. God damn it! Is gooseberry not a thing according to this? There you go. Have a gooseberry. Gooseberry's a. God damn it! Gooseberry's a grain. Grain. Oh God. Okay. That definitely didn't happen last time I ate gooseberries. Just want to put this out there. Okay. Salty. He is salty. Now, I could... And I'm not gonna... Let's just give him some salt, okay? Let's just get past this one before I make a crude joke, shall we? Sounds like a plan. You salty sea goat, you. God. Right. Twice the goats were less than that. The sea troll desires a fiery flavor. Give it something spicy. A dragon! There you go. Well then, can I have a vindaloo? Will that work? A vandal! Vandal will work. Have a vandal. Sure. Get a curry. Oh, that's nice. You're welcome, Mr. Troll. You are welcome. I like my stick. Look at it spin. Oh god, he blew up. Why'd he blow up? Mr. Dragon, what have you done? Oh well. Hello, Mr. Dragon. Goodbye, Mr. Dragon. Goodbye, little goats. I don't like this because I've got like an open window fairly close to me and it looks out into like a row of houses and stuff, and there's loads of university blocks and everyone can see into my window if I leave my curtains open like they are now. But every single time I get a star right, I dance like Maxwell does, and I'm pretty sure people can see me. Why is there a pineapple? Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Ah, good times. Hello, Cthulhu? Yes. How do we wake Cthulhu up? Can we spawn Lovecraft? Aww. Love... What is a love seat? Love seat, what are you... Cthulhu, no! God damn it, Cthulhu! Oh, that was funnier than it should have been. Howl a monkey. Will that work? I think I tried that in the past, didn't I? What's really loud? Mother. There you go. Okay, that's not working. Something else that's loud. Cricket. Nope. For God's sake, blowhorn. Is that a thing? That's a thing. Alright, and then we... Burp. Did that not work? Burp. God damn it. Cthulhu slept in, waking from his slumber. Fine. Let's, can I just give it to him? There you go. Sure. Ow! 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 Cthulhu, what are you doing? God damn it, Cthulhu. Oh well. Okay, I've got to remember, I've got to keep an eye out for these, stones. Oh, hello, Mr. Skull. Discover what drained the ocean. Do. Oh, I get to walk. I like walking. I have a suit, for I'm a businessman who does serious business. This is a huge ass quest here. It's like another gauntlet one. Oh god. Distract the scientist with a creature from legends. Me. Bum 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 bum. Oh my god, it worked. I am a creature from legend. Show a new element to research. Boing. Okay, new element. Cinnamon. Cinnamon's an element, right? I'm pretty sure it's one of the natural elements. There you go. Have that. Yeah, you do some press-ups on the cinnamon. Why not? You keep it, girl. What are you spawning? Tea. Lovely. Plutonium. Is that a thing? There you go. This is ending well for you, isn't it? Okay, down. Around to this man with a little robotic hamster. Give the hamster cage some new bedding. Leave me alone! What have you done to me, woman? No! I'm glowing, that's cool. Da-da-da. Okay, new bedding for the cage. We should give it a king bed. Is that a thing? Yes, it's a king bed. Bam. So what are you doing? It's for the hamster. No, it's not. God damn it, Tempo! I don't think it's going to work, is it? Probably not. Okay, instead... Well, what's for, like, hay or something? Can't. Bam. Is that okay, Mr. Hamster? That's okay, Mr. Hamster. He's so cool. Looks like a Pokemon trainer. Sorry, it's open for the taking. This seems too easy. I don't trust it. There's four more left. Once that guy's going to do that thing again. Okay, sorry. Come here. Nope. Oh no, this is an imposter star. Scandal. Door only opens for mad scientist Jack. Okay. Of course, many doors only open for mad scientists. Okay, what do scientists wear? We need a lab coat. Beautiful. And what else? What else would a mad scientist wear? Goggles or... Test tube hat. Is a test tube hat a thing? Oh, I don't have hair, emo, tech tight emo hair. There we go. Apparently that wasn't successful. We're gonna spawn some goggles, okay? We're gonna make life a little easier. You're gonna look beautiful. He's so cool. Apply an adjective to make him think like a mad scientist. Okay, mad. There we go. I'm coming after you, sir. I have my tech emo rabbit with me. Destroy the drain. Governor, stop lagging. I will beat you. Okay, we need a rocket launcher, obviously. What else would you use in this situation? Lovely jubbly. I advise you get out of the way, sir. Ah! Ah, there's a robot! Oh, no. How do we container blast, like a shelter, like a nuke shelter, like a bomb shelter, like that's the word I want. Sorted. Oh no, I'm drowning. That's the greatest bomb shelter in history though. That's amazing. It's not really a bomb shelter, it's a helmet for a giant Power Ranger. Do. Yeah, I see you people in the window. Yeah, I'm dancing. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Hello, Mr. Pleurodont, I think. No. Meh. Can I just kill it? Does it exist for any reason? Let's blow it up. What should we kill it with? A blowgun. Is that a thing? It is now. No, don't pet it. Why would you pet it? Laser gun. That's not how you spell laser. Apparently it is. It's not really how you spell laser. Attack! Pa-pew! 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 I'm sorry, Mr. Bacillosaurus. I didn't mean to hurt you. Well, I did. I meant to kill you. But still. Aha! 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 No, attack it. Pick it up. Maxwell. Thank you. I assume this goes on this. Maybe. I don't know. Just drop it anyway. Boop. Hooray! For science, ladies and gentlemen. For science. What have we got left? We've got six more normals, and that's it. Still quite a few knocking around, then. Glag. Oh, diamond. Diamond! Hey, Mr. Diamond. Thank you. Let's go. Actually, before we do this, use notepad, attractive, speedy. No. Spin the diamond. Look at it go. You could kill a donkey with that. I've mentioned this a few times. If you can kill a donkey with it, that means it's a good weapon, okay? That is a generally, universally accepted method for deciding whether something is a good weapon. Can you kill a donkey with it? Now you know, guys. You can go kill all the donkeys. Don't kill a donkey. I like donkeys. Hello, Miss Ghost. Give me something to convince Poseidon that I lived a good life. A baby! Only good people have babies. Apparently that worked. Have you never seen 16 and Pregnant? Poseidon, you need to watch more crappy TV, okay? Okay. Now I'm a little confused. What's this? A rock. Maybe this is the last rock. And remove. Yes? No? Maybe? Nope, it is just a rock. Fine. I'm a little confused as to where the hell all the other... I can't believe I'm missing five. There's one there, unless I'm going to get... Ah! This, you crafty woman, what are you doing down there? Tiny. Sorted. Oh! Aha! Nyah! Nyah! Boop! Oh, Maxwell. Maxwell, pick it up! Boop! Nah. Look like a little helicopter. I assume this will work. Oh god, oh no, Maxwell, careful! Hooray! Hooray! Oh, three more now, yay! I've grown my old residence, give me a larger place to live. Mr. Hermit Crab, I shall give you a glorious mansion. Enjoy it, Mr. Hermit Crab. I didn't really intend you to wear it on your back, but still, that's beautiful. Give me some gizmo from the world above the sea. Rocket launcher. Got that bitch a rocket launcher. Bitches love rocket launchers. Probably. Alright, let's go talk to Poseidon, and that should be us done. Alright, Cthulhu. You're looking good, bro. Looking good. Give me something to help rule the sea. Rocket launcher! I'm just testing this theory that there's no problem a rocket launcher can't solve. Theory successful! Not a single of life's problems cannot be solved by a rocket launcher. And now you know, ladies and gentlemen, and a rocket launcher can kill a donkey. So, you know, double-barreled evidence right there. Cool, we have finished with this underwater... Ooh, snowy, I like the snow. Abian Seafront. Super Saiyan! Sorry, Super Saiyans. Oh, it's a Yeti! That's a Yeti! Oh, it's a fairy and why you know there's a sun. Why is the sun in the ice? What's the sun doing here? Okay, what are you doing? This is not your environment, sir. Give me a zodiac. Okay, what's the zodiac? We've got Cancer, Scorpio, Libra. Alright, we'll give some the scales. We can do a scorpion and get a goat. Let's get a goat. Love goats. Bam! Oh god. Ah, it's a goatee! Capricorn! Try to find the other zodiac signs. Why? I get it. Do I just keep making them? Let's give him a scorpion. Is this gonna get me something? Maybe this is how I get the star right or something. Scales. Oh god. I assume this is relevant for some reason. Fish. Animal. Yeah? No, oh, it's just. Oh, yep, cool. It's not just a happy fish. Lion? Is there a lion? I feel there's a lion. Yep. What am I missing? Libra. Capricorn. Goat! I did goat. I don't remember the others. Let's talk to Orville Maxwell. I want a new home. Mansion! Mansions for everybody! Bam! Oh, that's a nicey mansion. Show me something in the solar system. Just look at all these things! Yeah! What do you... You've got a constellation literally above your head. What more do you want from me, woman? God, let's give it... An alien! Oh, look at the hair! Okay. Oh. Sorry. Look. The alien's gone. Madam. Look. I'll get you Jupiter. Okay. He's a Jupiter. Look. Oh, look. It's a Jupiter. What is going on here? Am I just building the solar system? This is pretty cool. Oh, this is awesome. I'm so happy. Is that Pluto? Pluto doesn't exist anymore. Arctic astronomy. Sagittarius. Go on. Centaur. Yes. Bam. I've only got a couple more to go, I'm sure. Right. There's the scales, there's a fish. I swear there's a woman. Let's just make a woman and see if that works. I think there is one. It's just... Isn't it like an archer or something? Or is that Sagittarius that I'm thinking of? Constellation? Sure, there we go. That didn't work, did it? There you go, look. Look, constellation. Yeah. Whatever. You're not good to me. Mr. Snowman, who's not quite a snowman. I want to be a snowman. Okay. You need a top hat, sir. You need to dapper yourself up a little bit. Boop. Wonderful. Ah! Does the sun need my help? Oh, God. How the hell did I do this? I have literally no idea how I did this. Huh? 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 What the hell's this? And how did I get to it? Okay, the glacier's melting. How do we put the sun out? The moon! The moon will help me. Go, moon, go. Well done, moon. I knew I could count on you. You've always been a good friend of mine. I want to sculpt this. Why don't you do it then? Okay, flamethrower. I know all the professional ice sculptors actually do useful. Ah, Jesus Christ! Hep. Nope. Okay, I assume the Yeti needs my help. Cheese! Is that... You just want cheese? You just... Edam. There you go. What's wrong with Edam? God damn it. Cheddar. Is that all you want? Do you just want cheese? Is that literally the only issue here? Or do you want a photographer? I don't really know. Let's spawn a photographer, see if that works. Scribble notes. Stop it. Oh, well, that'll do. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Wait. What did he just eat? Did he just eat the photo? Or did he just eat the photo? He's still got his cheese, though. Help Santa prepare for his big night. He's going out in the town. He's got a bit of a date. Crafty Yeti. Right, I'm going to do that stop. There we go. Boom. What is adorable, this little wintery? No, I know the Yeti ate my photo. Look at this Maxwell. Look at his little hat. Look at his little hat. Ah, it's Christmas, Maxwell. Placing free gifts for nice children in his sled. What do children like? Children like cigarettes, which I don't believe it's going to let me spawn. Nope, they can have a chevrette. There you go. Bam. Kids love chevrettes. Kids love crack, I believe, but... I'm not sure. What are the kids like these days? Dubstep. Can we spawn dubstep? No. Dusters. Kids love dusting. If Annie taught us anything, it's that kids love dusting. Oh god, what? Duster, what have you done? God damn it, Duster. Right, puppy. Kids love puppies, yeah? Oh, look at that puppy. No, puppy. Right. Kids love dinosaurs. Bam. Come on, kids love dinosaurs. Train. Kids love trains. Fine. Kids love mother. Well, sometimes. That's what I've always wanted for Christmas. Oh, that's a little sad. Oh, somebody's going to get a mother for... Oh. The pirate. Kids love pirates. God damn it, kids love pirates. Can I spawn Lego? Is that copyright? Legs. Kids love legs. Okay, this is creepy. Sounds like I have a leg. There you go. Don't eat it all at once. What did I love as a kid? Pokemons. That's not going to work, was it? Pomeran. Probably the same thing. Nope. Oh god. Game Boy. That's not going to work, is it? Game. Let's go. Game. That'll do. Ah, it's a Game Boy. Place something for the naughty children in too. Beatings. Batwings, yes. Kids hate batwings, don't you know? God damn it, Santa, you're a picky son of a bitch. Just coal, let's just get it done. Okay, it's gone. Oh, it's snowing in the North Pole. Why is the clouds on the ground? I don't think they're clouds, are they? They're probably not clouds. Clear the snow so I can take it. Fine. Know exactly what to do in this situation. Flamethrower. There is nothing that serious weaponry will not fix. Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. This time, just his nose won't do. Apply an adjective to the reindeer that will shine through the... Stop burning everything, Maxwell! Sorry for ruining your runway a little bit. He needs to be shiny. Needs to be shiny, shiny, glowy, silver. Glossy, that'll do. Oh, it's pretty. Look at him shining! Bye-bye, Santa. I'm gonna burn you. Bye-bye, Santa. Why is Santa in a train, by the way? Ho, ho. Hey, what are you trying to say? Rude. Pretty sure Santa just called me a hoe. Not sure how I feel about this. I'm gonna have to dance again. Bow. 45. We are 3/4 of the way through, ladies and gentlemen. We are approaching the end. Mr. Yeti, stop killing everyone.
Oh, it's a penguin, a little penguin.
I'm all dressed up for a formal. Okay, that's not a. There you go, sir. Now, what do you want from me? I don't get it. How's that an issue? Oh, right. Do you want a party? Formal party. There you go, I have a clown, and a cake, and a that thing, and a... There you go! Yep, party for the penguin. Penguin party! Lovely. Stop telling me I need to take a screenshot of the Yeti and the penguins. Done? Done! Beautiful! That's where we're going to end it. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do stick around for more Scribble Notes Unlimited and other such things. Much love, thank you, see you guys next time. Cheers, bye bye.